Kevin, welcome to our broadcast and congratulations on your 100.
Thank you very much.
Well, yes, and yourself and your captain are forging somewhat of a partnership. The early part of this game showed no scores in the first innings. The pitch itself seemed to have been quite favoring the bowlers, particularly slower bowlers. What made the difference though? What happened yesterday that all of a sudden you and Kofi particularly were able to impose your dominance on the bowlers?
In the first innings, such lessons from some of the batters. Wasn't right for that type of pitch. And we found ourselves in some early trouble, losing some early wickets. Cheyenne Bradford batted 20 innings, which was very good on his part. But I guess the batters we played too much reckless shots at important times, and we started losing wickets too fast.
Well, your second century of the season, you're happy with your form, you're happy that your batting is at where you want it?
I've been working very hard in the past couple of weeks, you know. After recognizing I've lost my Barbados contract, I told myself that being a professional cricketer is supposed to work hard regardless if he's getting paid or not. And I
continue to do so, working very hard in the Barbados practice sessions. It's been showing up in my game, running between the kids.
Education, I think that. But yes, so what work have you been doing?